Hi Taurus, welcome to your daily love reading. My name is Pretty and I'll be doing your love reading today. So before we begin with your love reading, Taurus, please do remember to take what resonates and to leave behind whatever does not. Okay, so let's begin with your love reading, Taurus. Okay, so at the bottom of the deck, we have the Ten of Wands in the reverse, and this is fire energy, Sagittarius, Aries, Leo energy. So in the reverse, this does look like some sort of support coming in. There could be a situation you were involved in where you felt quite kind of drained. You may have felt like you were unsupported, or the situation was one-sided, or you were doing most of the work. You know, there could have been a lot of obstacles or restrictions, and with this energy being in the reverse, it's possible that whoever you're dealing with is stepping up. If it's one-sided, it's like this person is finally supporting you and making things more balanced, so you don't feel like you have this burden on you. But this could also mean that you are just choosing to no longer invest in this one-sided situation. Like, you could be dropping the burden. So let's see. We have the Nine of Swords in the reverse, air energy, the Chariot, Cancer energy, and the Hanged Man, Pisces energy. It looks like you're stopping something. You know, with the Chariot, there's this feeling of choosing to move forward, choosing to move past something. And with the Hanged Man, there's this feeling here of looking at something from a new perspective. So there could be some sort of a shift happening here. You could be moving away from the situation that's causing you stress or anxiety, because the Nine of Swords is also in the reverse. So this is reassurance. So it does look like for some, it could be that whoever you're dealing with is stepping up. There's this feeling of overcoming obstacles, you know, getting through a tough period, overcoming that challenge with the Chariot, and also you getting some sort of reassurance that acts as, this could be that support that you've been needing. Someone could be starting to see your perspective and becoming more supportive. Okay, so let's clarify these cards, Taurus. Okay, we have the Six of Swords, air energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius energy. So yeah, there's definitely that energy here of someone, it's like you're moving past being in a rut. For some, it does look like there could be support, but there's also an energy here for others who are choosing rather to move forward. Regardless, there is an energy that something that was a burden is being lifted. You will no longer be feeling stressed or anxious or burdened. There's this feeling of moving towards peace and calmer waters. So whatever that looks like for you, for some, it could genuinely mean moving on from a one-sided connection and choosing your peace, your mental health, your well-being. But for others, it could be moving on from a difficult period in a relationship. So you're not moving on from the person, you're moving on with the person. Like, you guys are moving on from this chapter. Let's see. We have the King of Wands, fire energy, the Five of Swords, air energy, and the Strength card, Leo energy. Yeah, definitely moving away from conflict, moving away from a difficult period. You guys are becoming more more confident in yourself, feeling better about yourself, but it is a bold move that you're making here. It does look like there's this feeling of overcoming. A one-sided situation is coming to an end. Okay, so I'm going to pull out an oracle card for you, Taurus. Okay, yeah, prosperity lies ahead. New moon in Taurus, so you will be feeling confident again. You will be feeling re-energized. There's divine support here as well. Okay, so let's see. Okay, we have getting to know each other. As you reveal your innermost selves to each other, your bond deepens. So there is that message here of someone seeing your perspective, someone empathizing with you, you empathizing with someone, like you guys kind of understanding where the other is coming from, seeing the other struggle, and showing or feeling that empathy for one another. There's a healing energy here. Let's see. Okay, we have beauty and happiness. The thing of beauty is a joy forever. So I'm going to pull out a card for your advice, Taurus. Okay, we have surrender your need to always be right. Give others the gift of letting them be right. Be yielding, not rigid. This will help resolve conflicts and improve your relationships. Okay, so that's what I'm seeing for you, Taurus. I hope you have a really, really good day, Taurus. Bye, Taurus.